This is the amazing story of my sister Kelsey and her fiancé Larry. In high school, Larry was the football and track star, and Kelsey was his biggest fan. She supported him through his intense training, many injuries, and missed him as he went off to fight fires in the summer. She was there at the finish line for all of his races and on the sidelines through every rainy football game. They were more than high school sweethearts. They were best friends. On March 10th, 2010, Larry showed me the ring he was getting to propose to Kelsey with that following week when he and my entire family would all be in Disneyland together. Everything changed that night when Larry was hit by a drunk driver on his way back home. After months of being in a coma, the doctors weren't sure if Larry was going to wake up, but we knew otherwise. What we didn't know was that this was only the beginning of the battle. But with Kelsey, his family, and his many supporters there to help, Larry set out on a journey towards recovery. Kelsey began working at the facility he was taken to so she could be there to help him get better each and every day. 3 years later, Larry has made amazing progress and Kelsey is still there by his side. Larry never forgot about the ring or his plans to propose to Kelsey. With a little help from his and Kelsey's family, he finally finished what he set out to do years ago with the same exact ring he had shown me years before.
Enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you in your uniform. Now that the wait is over.
Out of all the fairy tales in the world, I can't think of one more magical than the story of Kelsey and Larry. Although Larry wasn't able to propose in Disneyland, he still has the chance to marry his wonderful princess in the most magical place on Earth. Let's make Kelsey and Larry's dreams come true.